In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the Outlook client feature as an existing Exclaimer Cloud user. To start, hover over the signature and click Signature Rules. You'll then need to go to the Outlook Clients tab and click on Configure. This will take you through our configuration steps, where Exclaimer Cloud will ask you to grant read access to Office 365. Just hit Next and Next again. Here you'll need your Office 365 Global Admin credentials in order to complete the setup. Just press Accept. And that's it, setup is now complete. Go ahead and click Next. Now to get the signature to appear in Outlook, you'll need to install an agent. Just click on Signature Rules again, select the Outlook Clients tab, and select Download this signature to the client. I can set it as the default for new messages, as well as forwards and replies. Go ahead and select Notify Users. An email will open that contains a link to the agent. You can send this over to your users, and they'll be able to use the Click Once application to download the agent to their local PC. This is a one-time setup, and you will not need to do this every time you deploy a new signature. Once the application is installed, that's all you need to do. Just close and reopen Outlook, and that's it. My signature is now visible on new messages as well as replies and forwards. Thank you for watching.